Steve.
With Danny Gwilym, that there is going to be £1 million put up for a fight with Matt Stone Construction and House Block One Promotions. I actually know Alex Reid, and I've just seen this little fucker whack someone in the belly, so I hit at me.
Yeah! Well done!
You know I'm picking up Bristol while I'm standing beside that cup. You know, I'm sorry, you know, right? But I'm telling you, Alex, take it on. It's winner takes all. It'll be one hell of a fight. You make a lot of money on the old TV. And I fancy Johnson Burton, you come. I do like Burton. Come. Right, so to Alex, Danny, talk. Our real new thing is.
Anytime, anywhere. So let's take it back to this.
Go on, Dan!
And if it's you, I'm going to go and get the money easier, okay? But I'm not having Alex fighting in a rock roster. I'm not fucking doing it on that podge. Right, so it's Alex, Danny Watcher. Yes or no, winner take all, £1 million.
Go on, Dan!
That's your